right over here at 16, Jonas Blixt. Second shot, 231 yards, back into the breeze.
Nice.
Well, somebody said that's nice. Ooh, and they're right. Wow. He's going to have a very short putt for an eagle three and a chance to reach five under. So he's at five under par, man who lives right here in Jacksonville Beach. And that the second closest second shot that we've seen here at 16 all day, just 4 feet, 3 inches away.